Now it is time for chaos.
This is a sad day. Okay.
I want to fight Oscar because I feel like I could technically be final fight with him if I do well. No.
I'm just gonna mine this coal and I'm gonna head out
for Oscar again. No.
I really just need to hope I find a full iron that's...
Dino...
That's got two diamonds.
Redberry. Look at Redberry. 7%. I'm sure he has diamonds. Surely. I mean, he was enchanted, so...
I'm gonna go up. I'm just gonna get apples, get food, and then I'm gonna go 0-0.
The only person I've seen is Oscar so far. That's the one person I don't want to fight. Yeah. I mean, there's actually a lot of people I don't want to fight, but... You hear that, Donnelly? Maybe TP'd.
Oh, I need my coal.
Why do I only see Oscar?
Because nothing else is at 0-0.
Anyone else, man. He's just circling 0-0. I mean, I could kill Oscar, but I don't want to risk it, you know? I'm going to survive. Oh, there's two people fighting. It's Derek. Oh, there's a 1/4. It's Yeet, sir, or whatever.
They both say that.
Yurtz is fighting Dennis. Okay.
Dennis the Menace.
I literally just like went right. They went right under me. I'm in a tree. Okay, I need more wood. I mean, I need more blocks, but I don't. Not a lot.
Who's on top of?
Me.
Oh, there's a bunch of people. There's Blassie. Oh, he's got pants. What's he at? He's at 86. I backstabbed him. I need them pants.
I killed that dude. He did have what I want.
Jet.
Three. Fighting Jed.
He's getting involved in the fight.
I told you, they're blatantly teaming. They did that with me too. I have like no healing. I need it.
Oh, and he just flipping ghosted me. Well.
They're blatantly teaming. How much does this cost?
Just not gonna fight Jed. Trying to fight Blassie.
Only 1-1, so I mean... I'm kinda screwed. Pearl now, though.
Oh shoot, I'm stuck. I'm stuck.
Dino, no! Oh, they're fleshy. I'm fighting fleshy.
What the heck? This dang both switcheroo keeps glitching me in the block. I don't even know who's behind me.
I'm just nabbing all this. Having all this loot for healing.
I am literally getting abused.
Who?
By everybody.
It died.
Oh my goodness. I just flippin' got abused out of my mind.
It's on top of the ship.
Holy.
Jed. Not good. Did you die?
No, I'm good.
Alright, well, I'm gonna die to Jed. It's okay. Let's just fight Jed.
Pants. I picked up Blassie's pants.
I have no healing. I'm fighting Darius and now Jed. Or Jed and now Darius, so I'm dead.
I had stuff you needed and you had stuff.
Yeah, and I was chasing Storm after I had previously been yelled at for running from meetup by everyone. And you know what he does? He runs. And then he hides on a gosh dang spaceship.
Plus, it's the same exact thing. I was fighting.
And then you know, Slushy. You know what he said to me? He was one of the people that told me that running from meetup is not allowed. And so did Brink, the two people that are stationed in a cult.
Yeah, I know. Me and Dino.
Well, yeah, he can hide on a spaceship all he wants.
Me and Dino were in a call. We're in the call, right? But like, we didn't see each other the whole game.
Where did he go?
And I told Dino, if I see him, I'll probably fight him. But then 0-0 happened, and there was so much chaos that whole meetup.
Mm-hmm.
I was fighting, I was having a really good fight with Oscar.
I had like...
I bowed him to half a heart like 5,000 times.
Okay, my question is this. How did Daniel, of all people, not get
hit?
I don't wanna die. Sold my soul to the devil for designing to rip. Go to hell, but I told him I don't wanna. If you know me well, then you know that I ain't going, cause I don't wanna die. Yeah.